But can the color of your hair really make you or break you?
My name is Taylor Hicks. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. My entire life, I've been a performer. Everything, you know, about music, about entertaining people, you know? So that's the reason why I'm here. I started going gray when I was about 15 or 14. I had kids pluck hairs out of my head when, you know, in class and stuff. And it's been a good thing. I mean, it's real. It's not fake. I'm not trying to be somebody different. I'm not having somebody trying to make me look any different. So I'm just who I am.
Why are you here?
I want my voice heard.
Why?
Because I feel like I got one.
Yeah? What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing some Sam Cooke. Change is going to come.
Right.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running in ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Thank you. Paula.
I did not expect that. I'm gonna be honest with you. Didn't expect it. You definitely can sing. Can you give us 20 seconds of something else?
Dude, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
Do you know way down upon the Swanee? I'm talking about the river, yeah, you know, so far. Hey, and so far away, and so far away. Do you know that's when, where my heart is a-turning? Well, say it never, cause you know I'm so far. I'm far from my folks back home.
Thank you. Randy.
Wow. I actually liked you, man.
Thank you.
Kind of a little Ray. That's good. That's good. I actually like you. It's a very good throwback. I love that.
My problem is, and I've always said this, it is not just about the voice. And you prove that.
Got a good personality. Good. You're just like a good energy, good character, good performer.
I disagree completely.
No, come on.
He's
completely.
You don't think this guy could be commercial?
Nope.
Why?
Because this is a guy who should be singing backgrounds, not in the spotlight.
Disagree. Backgrounds moving like that?
Disagree.
What?
I don't think some of these folks know who Joe Cocker is.
Sum it up. Obviously, you're going to say yes.
No.
No, he's going to say no.
Because you know why? They will not put you in the final group to be judged by the public.
Oh, that's not true. That's not true.
Give me a chance. Give me a chance.
No, you won't.
Give me a chance.
No, you won't.
We won't know that until we see how you do. But I say yes.
And I say yes.
Yes, you're going to have a party.
Sweet.
Bring all the Cocker, all the Ray Charles. Come on, man.
Thank you.
Make it do what it do.
All right, man. Yeah, woo! We're going to have a party.
Taylor was worth the